This consumer update is brought to you by the U.S. Food and Drug Administration. FDA is changing the labeling on sunscreens to make it easier for everyone to protect themselves from the harmful rays of the sun.
We encourage consumers to use sunscreens that are labeled with a broad spectrum SPF value of at least 15. These sunscreens reduce the risk of sunburn, skin cancer, and early skin aging when used as directed with other sun protection measures.
For the best protection, also limit your exposure to the sun with protective clothing, shade, or by staying indoors, especially between 10 a.m. and 2 p.m. when the sun's rays are strongest. Many are familiar with SPF values, which refer to protection against sunburns. The term broad spectrum, which may be less familiar, refers to protection from the sun's full range of light, which causes sunburns, skin cancer, and early skin aging, such as wrinkles. It's important to protect against all types of skin damage caused by the sun, not only sunburn. FDA's new labeling requirements will make it easier for consumers to choose the best protection. In 2012, manufacturers will be required to prove all broad-spectrum claims. When used as directed with other measures, only sunscreens with broad spectrum and an SPF of at least 15 will protect from the sun's full range of light. FDA does not have evidence that SPF values above 50 provide any additional benefits. There is no such thing as a waterproof or sweatproof sunscreen. Once wet, all sunscreens begin to lose effectiveness. Only the term water-resistant, with the length of time water resistance lasts, will appear on sunscreens. If this language does not appear, the product is not water-resistant. With spray-on sunscreen, avoid breathing it in and do not spray it directly on the face. Instead, spray it onto your hands and then apply it to your face.
Always follow the directions on your sunscreen product. This includes applying and spreading it on thoroughly, and reapplying it at least every 2 hours, more often if you're sweating or jumping in and out of the water.
While proper clothing and limited exposure remain our best protection from the sun, improvements to sunscreen labels will make it easier to use these products safely and effectively. For more about changes to sunscreen labels and how to better protect yourself, go to fda.gov/sunscreen.